Hello, my darling. Sorry, it's a little bit late today. I get behind. I am so sorry. But this is the wonderful Saturday Night Live at the Glasbahn's house, which I'll tell you later, okay? Don't spoil the surprise. I have something to sing you, though. Just because it's so depressing sometimes. Mental month is a May, I heard on a Facebook. Mental month. May is a mental month. Hello, Amy, darling. Amy Chance.
No blues today.
No blues. Oh, I'm so sorry. Blues couldn't make it, but we're going to make special documentary with blues about some Japanese foods or something. I don't know. Kiho's in charge. So I have little ditty songs I sing when I'm getting so tired on my paddle yaks. Smile, though your heart is aching. Smile, when though it's breaking. Smile, when there are clouds in disguise. You'll get by if you smile with your fear and sorrow. Smile, and maybe tomorrow you find that life is still worthwhile. If you just smile, light up your face with a gladness hide every trace of sadness, although a tear may be ever so near, ever so near. That's the time you must keep on trying. Smile, what's the use of crying? I don't know. We'll find that life is still worthwhile if you just smiles. Just smiles. Everything's better when we smile. That's what lovely Kehoe's always telling Alan. Sometimes he's so serious. I don't know why he's so serious. So, anyways, I want to introduce live from Glass Bands, it's Saturday night! Oh, I have some wonderful...
Recorder.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Amy-chan said she missed Blues recorder.
Oh, Amy-chan, I'm going to tell Blues, you need to bring your recorder, because there's a young lady in Hawaii, and I think that's how they say, because there has an extra I and an I. Hawaii, and... He will definitely play some recorders for you, okay? Okay, my darlings. All right, so we have a great show for you. Alan's going to sing a few songs, one original and some cover song of other great artists, and he'll do his best not to sound horrible like he usually does. And then we have, let's see, there's a lady here from Wisconsin, a nice young lady. And we have, who is the other peoples? We have... highly conservative Uncle Montgomery and highly liberal Aunt Margaret. I have no idea what they're going to talk about, but you got to stay tuned. So I'll be right off the stage and I will introduce them and get them going. I hope you enjoy the show. Stay in your seats.
Oh, it's time to go to the bathroom.
Oh yes, darling.
Bathroom break.
Oh, I can't wait. I have to go so bad. It's crazy.
Oh. Everything's crazy for you.
Everything's crazy. This life is crazy, okay?
No, life is fun.
Well, you know, it's been a lot more fun since I've been in America. Oh, where is this?
Crazy.
Is this her?
Crazy.
Hello, nice to see you guys. Hi, nice to see you. Hi, so happy to be here. I'm so excited. This is going to be great. Oh, I have to put on this mask. I'm so, these things are so horrible. I have such smelly corn girl breath.
Come on, Lucy.
Okay, how's my hair? Is it okay? I don't want to go on stage without the right color hair.
Okay, let's go.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Are you ready? Let's go. Yeah! I'm so happy to be here! Hi, everyone! Nice to see you! Hello! Hello! Hello, worlds! Nice to meet you!
And what is your name?
My name name's Nancy O'Brien, of course. I'm going to sit down.
Okay.
Hi, Zoe. It's so nice to be here. I'm so excited. I've always wanted to be on Saturday Night Live. Glass Band, it's not quite the same, but it's a Saturday Night Live. I'm sorry,
what? What's your full name?
Oh, my name is Nancy O'Brien. My friends call me Fancy Nancy, because I toss those little bags of rosin so well.
How do you do it for a living?
Well, I don't do anything for a living except help my dad at the farm sometimes. Well, but what I'm really good at is cornhole.
Are you a cornhole player?
I am possibly the best cornhole player in the 5-state area of up there, Wisconsin, Minnesota, Michigan, Illinois, and, well, the Dakotas are 2 states, but we just call them the Dakotas.
Oh, okay. So where are you from again?
I'm from Eau Claire, Wisconsin, and I grew up on a dairy farm, and, what do you have a question? You're pointing over here and over there. I don't see any questions.
Do you have siblings?
I do have siblings. Yeah, it's funny you should ask. I have 1.5 brothers. 1.5 brothers. Oh, he's a midget, but I mean a small person. I'm so sorry. He's a little person. His name is, well, the older brother's name is Frank, and the younger brother's name is Bruce, but we call him Beans. Get it? Frank and Beans. Frank and Beans. I love my brothers.
Okay, so what made you go into cornhole?
Well, cornhole is a wonderful sport for boys or girls.
Is that a sport?
It is a sport. I've been on ESPN 5 and ESPN 5.2 many times in cornhole championships. Yes, I have. It's great. Oh. In fact, I won every single time. I've won thousands of dollars for my school.
Do you study? Which school do you go to?
I go to University of Wisconsin in Eau Claire. Go Blue Gold. Yeah.
And what do you study?
I study dairy, agricultural dairy specifically. Because we have a dairy farm, so I'm going to grow up, and I don't know if Frank or Beans is going to take over.
Wait,
that
so
thing.
So you study agriculture during the day, and then you join the team, the cornhole team?
Well, it's a club. It's a club, oh, and it's supported by my parents and other parents. It's a club.
So who's the coach?
Well, actually, my dad was my coach, and we all kind of coach each other.
How long have you been playing?
I've been playing for, let's see. I'm 19, so I've been playing since I was at least 3. Papa just kind of grabbed me and said, "Here you go, Nancy Pants. Throw that thing." And I threw that thing. You want to see my move? I got a great move. I don't know if it'll show up here, but I got a great move. Now, excuse me. I'm going to move this back here. You got to get that thing in your hand. I'm a righty, okay? And then you got to get your hips involved like this. I learned from some kung fu movies. It was great. I love it. Jackie Chan's the best. I bet he could beat me at cornhole. I don't know. And then I just threw it. And holy cow! I suck it! And boom, boom, boom! Shoot, ka-choop, ka-shoot, ka-choop, ka-boom! Go clear! Okay! Yes,
so
yes.
So you practice a lot?
I practice a couple hours a day with my club. Well, I do. Those little lazy boys and girls.
All the team members.
There's a few others. They come and they go. It's kind of a hobby for them, but for me, I take it very seriously. Yes, I don't mess around when it comes to cornhole.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So, you don't have much time left, so
oh, okay.
Do you have a message to your family?
Well, I just love you. I just love you, Daddy. I just love you, Mommy. Frankie Beans. Frankie Beans, I'm so excited. I got to be on Saturday Night Live. It's amazing. Woo! Go Blue Gold! Go Blue Gold! Hello, Go Blue! Hi! It's amazing.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, you're welcome.
That's
goodbye,
Nancy.
Everybody. I'm Fancy Pants Nancy. Bye-bye. Go Blue Gold! Yay! Well, she certainly had lots of energy, didn't she?
She's really hyper.
see, you could
but
see that
it's
again.
Kind of interesting to watch her on ESPN for our tournament or whatever the case
I can't
is.
Wait till she's on ESPN 5 or 5.2. I hope the glass bands get that channel.
Is it my turn?
Yes.
Oh.
Did you see Nancy?
Okay. I did see Nancy. That, she almost took my arm off when I gave her a high five. I was like, social distancing. She's like, I am social distancing your hand from your arm. She almost knocked my arm off. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Hey, what's up, everybody? How's it going, Mayor? Hey, Leslie. Hi. Happy Saturday. Whoa. I don't even know which way my hair is going. I can't tell. All right, it's on my head, though. That's good. So, yeah, having a good time over here at the house. Got some wild young people here. Start off with a little song by one of the... So many great songwriters, and it's hard to pick which ones are the best, so I don't even try. This one's by Bruce Springsteen. I'll do my best not to screw it up too much. I come from down the valley, but mister, when you're young, they bring you up to do just like your daddy done. Me and Mary, we met in high school when she was just 17. We drive out of this valley, down where the fields were green, we'd go down to the river, into the river we'd drive. Whoa, down to the river we'd ride. Then I got married pregnant, man, that was all she wrote. Oh, my 19th birthday, I got a union card and a wedding coat. We went down to the courthouse and the judge put it all to rest. No wedding day smiles, no walk down the aisles, no flowers, no wedding dress. That night we went down to into the river we dive. Oh, down to the river we ride. I got a job construction for the Johnstown Company, but lately there ain't been much work on the account of the economy. Now all them things seem so important. Well, Mr. Man is right into the air. Now I just act like I don't remember. Mary acts like she doesn't care. But I remember us riding in my brother's car, and bought it sand and wet in the reservoir. And down on the banks I'd lie awake and pull her close just to feel each breath she'd take. Now those memories come back to haunt me, they haunt me just like a curse. Is a dream a lie if it don't come true? Or is it something worse that sends me down to the river? know the river is dry. No down to the river tonight. Down to the river, my baby and I. That was a good song by Bruce Springsteen. See, hi Gail, hey Vita. Yeah, the river. Now this is one I never played on my guitar before. And I wrote it on piano. It's called You're So Far Away. I wrote this one time, missing somebody. And
not me.
Not Keo, she says. A kiss would be nice, a smile would do. All we've got is this phone. Is it killing you too? When I lay in our bed, try to close my eyes. Imagine you're here with me. In the morning we'd rise. This our blanket is cold, filled with ice since you're gone. Nothing else but these hours. Days they seem to run on. You can ease the pain by returning again. Oh, the distance between has come home to me. You're so far away now. I need you here. You're so far away now. Can you hear me, dear? You're so far away now. The memories are clear. I never thought I'd feel so empty without you. That you are surrounded by friends who care. Your laughter rings from afar. Visions dance through my head. Happy times we chill. Caring glances would smoke. Making love cause we care. Make it all go away. Darkest void since you're gone. Nothing else but these hours. Days they seem to run on. You can ease the pain by returning again. Take this cold night away. Feel the warmth of your day. You're so far away now. I need you here. You're so far away now. Can you hear me, dear? You're so far away now. Your memories are so clear. Never thought I'd feel so empty without you. You without. without you. When we meet once more, never leave, don't you walk out that door. There will be no more goodbyes. You erase the tears out of my eyes. That song. First time I ever played it on guitar, actually. That's no BS. Like, I guess I play guitar better than piano. A little bit. Only a little bit. Not that great at that either. Well, I think there's some more antics to go on here. I'm going to turn it back over to the host, Samuela. She's the hostess with the mostest. All right, that's not my job. I will stop trying to be a comedian and let the comedians take over. Stay put for just a second, and we'll have somebody here.
Oh, Alan, that was such a romantic song. Did you write that for me? Were you missing me when I was in Syria?
Yeah, Samuela, I really was missing you. We had some great times together on down there in West Hollywood. And who's coming up next?
Well, there's this fellow and this gal. A gal and a fellow, and they have different points of view.
Hello, hello, nice to see everybody. I'm so glad you tuned in. Yes, I'm really glad to be here. My name is Uncle Montgomery. I have very big, strong opinions because I'm a big, strong man, and I've been around for a long time, and you haven't. So shut up and listen to what I got to say. So Kehoe has prepared some questions for me, and there's some lady here, and she's gonna answer them completely opposite of me because she has no brains. No brains! I don't know how she lives, but anyways, you have questions for me?
Yes, how do you feel about President Trump?
President Trump's the best! I've never seen anybody who did a better job of president, and I've been around for a long time. Look at this hair. This is the hair of someone who's been around for a long time, and I can never see. I've been around since F-ing-J guy. Somebody shot him. Thank goodness he would have turned us into another China. Oh my gosh, that guy was nuts. And then the LBJ came along, and then we had good old Richard Nixon, someone with a nice firm fist. And then we got the start of all of our problems right now, this freaking peanut farmer from Georgia named Jimmy Carter. Oh my goodness, and could it get any worse? Yes, it did, oh Lord. Oh my gosh, Bill Clinton took over and could, I'm sorry, what? I'm sorry. I mean, it just goes on and on. I can't stand it. And yes, please ask another question.
How do you feel about the climate change?
I don't know what you're talking about. Climate change?
Sometimes it gets really hot, and then the earthquakes, and...
Climate change? Yeah. You mean because it gets cold at night and hot in the day? That kind of climate change? It's just natural. Hello?
Yeah, Earth's temperatures.
Earth's been around for a long time. It gets warmer. It gets hotter. Right now we're getting hotter. Hello, it's conspiracy. It's overblown in the media. Crazy fake news. Chinese virus and everything else. Yes, yes.
Oh, okay. What about, how do you feel about immigrants?
Immigrants? I mean, I love the immigrants. They mow my lawn. They cook my food. It's great. I don't think I could have a household without my immigrants. I mean, love them. Yeah. What did you mean specifically about
like
my
immigrants?
Yeah, I mean, I like them if they come here legally and they're not bad hombres.
But
some people are bad, you know, and they should be sent back to wherever they came from. Don't ask me where that's from. I don't speak their language. I speak English, and that's it. That's it. That's all you should speak in America. English only. What the heck is this world coming to?
I'm kind of immigrant.
Was someone else supposed to talk tonight? Because this is great. Just keep asking me questions. I don't want to share the mic with anyone. Especially no liberals.
Okay, so do you of course watch Fox News today?
Fox News was the savior of our country, my God. When Fox News came along, we rescued us from CNN, all that fake stuff. It came from, what's that other one? MSNBC, Bill Gates sponsored conspiracy. Holy crap, our country was being ruined by these...
Okay, I'm sorry. So,
yes.
The last question for you.
Last question. Okay. Thank you for...
How do you maintain your hair?
Oh, my hair. Well, that's a silly question from somebody who obviously must be an immigrant if you're asking silly questions like that. Well, let me tell you how I do my hair. I go get Head and Shoulders. It says Head and Shoulders. I wash my head. Keeps the dandruff off my shoulders. It's great. It's great.
I still see the dandruff right there.
Please. I guess I didn't take a shower today or something. I don't know. I mean, I'll go shower again.
I have to bring a new person.
Another person. Okay, well.
So your turn's over.
Well, thanks for giving me a chance to speak the truth, for goodness sakes. Okay, thank you.
Give her a chance to talk.
Hi, Kehoe. Hello, sweetheart. Hello, sweetheart. How are you? Oh, I love you guys. I love you. I see Leslie and Anthony. Oh my gosh. Those are some sweet children. And Derek.
Thank you. Please introduce yourself before you talk.
Oh, my name is Aunt Margaret. People who are less respectful call me highly liberal Aunt Margaret. It's okay. They can call me whatever they want. I can handle it. I'm an adult.
So
unlike some people who are conservative and think that everything they say is true, those people are out of their crazy minds. Do they have a brain? That's what I'm wondering.
Yeah, I'll give you the same question.
I'm sorry.
About the President Trump show.
President Trump is awful. I mean, it's his fault for so many reasons. I don't think we have enough time tonight. And disgusting pig, too. Can I throw that in? Disgusting pig. On a personal level.
That's
as a woman,
nice
disgusting. You don't go around calling JJs and arguing and bragging about it and then get to be president and then say that you like women. Of course you like women, but not in a good manly way. I mean, come on, 2020, hashtag grow up. Okay, sorry, I vented. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry, sweetheart.
Okay,
so
next question, how do you feel about the climate change?
Climate change is horrible. I have grandchildren. I hope to see my great-grandchildren. And if it doesn't get any better, I won't see any of my children because I'll be dead. And we'll all be dead. And everything will be dead. And this will be a big old water bottle kind of thing. It'll look more like your Avion bottle or like this bottle right here. That'll be Earth. No land. Kevin Costner, 1990-something, water world. That's where we're heading. That's what I think about climate change. And if we had another hour, I'd tell you everything, but I don't, so
okay,
thank you.
So the next question is, how do you feel about the immigrants?
Immigrants, oh, God bless them. Oh, everyone's an immigrant here. I mean, my family came from somewhere, I won't say where, but then your family came out, aren't you an immigrant? You came here from Japan. That's so sweet. Yes, and you married an American, you did it right. Some people don't get those jobs. They have to walk across a... God bless immigrants. Everyone has a right to come to America, land of the free, home of the brave, and that's it. That's all I think. And if they think otherwise, they don't have a brain. They don't have a brain. What's wrong with them?
Please
what?
Stop.
I'm sorry.
Please stop.
I'm sorry.
You're on the camera. So
I'm
so,
oh, I'm sorry. Yeah. I'm so sorry. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
So the next question is.
Please, I can have to get my zen back.
What do you think about Fox News? You must love
Fox
them.
News. Well, you know, I used to like the word Fox until they started being a news channel around 2000 and they stole the election from Al Gore, President Al Gore in my book, and ever since then, everything Fox News makes... I'm sorry, I get really bad GERDs when I think of Fox News. I mean, Rupert... I'm sorry, getting sick. I can't talk about it. Is that enough?
Okay.
Please, can we move to the next question?
So do you wear a hat every day?
You know, I don't usually wear a hat inside the house. I'm one of those ladies with a really short haircut because it's easier to control. It's a lot easier to control, so I have a short haircut. But, you know, this hat is so cute.
Oh, it's on the camera.
And, of course, it's blue, and I'm on camera. I mean, I can't go to the Kentucky Derby, so I wear a cute hat. It's not quite so big and frilly as the Kentucky Derby hat, but it'll have to do for tonight.
Okay, Margaret, thank you so much.
You're so welcome, sweetheart. I love you. Oh, Kehoe, when am I going to ever see you again? I've been making all kinds of things for you.
Okay,
and
your turn's over, please.
Oh, I'm okay. Well, yeah, time is all right. Clicking, okay, so. I will go get my zen together.
Thank you.
Have a good night. Thank you so much for watching. Have a good night. Enjoy the rest of the show.
Wow, that lady and that guy sounds like they have
both excited.
Very excitement about things, everything's, and actually sounds like they kind of have same opinions. They both think other people's has no brain. And, I mean, I'm outsider, so what do I know? I'm from Syria. How would I know? However, it sounds like they kind of say the same thing. He's crazy. She's crazy. So maybe they're both crazy. I don't know. What do you think, Kehoe?
Maybe they're both not crazy.
Oh, maybe everybody's not crazy.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, good. As long as people say, that's what's important in this world.
Oh, hey, what's up, guys? I hope you're enjoying the show. I am. I'm over there laughing my butt off. Wow. Wow. Just wow. Like one of my kid's friends from school said when he saw Samuela, he said, just wow. That was it. So, all right, I got a couple more songs here. Yeah, let's see if I can figure out how to get this thing to not screw everything up. Technical issues. And let me get rid of that one because it's being disobedient. All right, so I got a couple more songs for you and then I have to say goodnight. Hopefully you've been having an entertainment this evening. This is a song by David Bowie.
Time it was, the lights were low. Oh, I leaned back on my radio. Oh, oh, some cat was laying down some rock and roll. Out of soul, he said. The loud sound, it seemed to fade. Came back like a slow voice on a wave of phase. That wasn't no DJ, that was a crazy cosmic jive.
Children lose it, let the children boogie. blow our minds. There's a starman waiting in the sky. He's told us not to blow it, cause he knows it's our mind. Tell me, let the children lose it. Let the children use it. Let all the children boogie. Let's see here. Now this one's another English band. I'll see if you can figure out who it is. I'm not going down on my knees, begging you to adore me. Can't you see it's misery and torture for me? When I'm misunderstood, try as hard as you can. I tried as hard as I could to make you see how important it is for me. Here is a plea from my heart to you. Nobody knows me as well as you do. You know how hard it is for me to shake the disease that takes hold of my tongue in situations like these. Understand me. Understand me. Understand me. Understand me. Some people have to be permanently together. Lovers devoted to each other forever. Now I've got things to do, and I said before that I know you have to, and I'm not there. In spirit, I'll be there. Here is a plea from my heart to you. Nobody knows me as well as you do. You know how hard it is for me to shake the disease that takes hold of my tongue in situations like these. Understand me. Understand me. Understand me. Understand me. Nobody knows me as well as you do. I know how hard it is for me to shake the disease that takes hold of my tongue in situations like these. Understand me. Understand me. Understand me. Each other. Alright guys, have a good night. Thank you so much for tuning in. And I hope you had a good time on Saturday Night Live. That's Kehoe's hand. Hello, nice to meet you. Hello.
Hello.
My producer, my director, my boss.
Beautiful, the YouTube.
Beautiful lady.
YouTube,
oh yeah.
Show.
Yeah, I put it on YouTube. Please help us out. Go to YouTube and subscribe. Tell your friends. Go check out Samuel and all the other crazy characters from the Glass Band House Imagination. And from all over the world, they're real, I think. Maybe. They're real on YouTube. All right, guys. Thank you so much. God bless. I love you. Good night.